You can run.
So can you. You're from here, aren't you?
Long time ago.
Yeah?
I worked out how to escape.
And now you make sure no one else does.
It's the way it has to be. I didn't start the clock. I can't turn it back. I keep it running. I keep time.
I'm gonna need some of that time you borrowed from me. Unless you want us to die on the way to our execution. Time. Run. Run! Run! I need time.
Do something.
It's already done.
These are live pictures from Dayton. Citizens have taken to the streets. There's so much stolen time in circulation. Factories in Dayton lie idle. And now citizens are crossing zones, seen here entering New Greenwich. While authorities claim they have the situation under control, others fear the system may be headed for collapse. We'll continue to update you on this developing story.
Sir, we lost Zone 8 and 10.
It's spreading.
What do we do, sir?
Go home.
Still no sign of fugitives Will Salas and Sylvia Weiss. Authorities continue to ask for the public's help in bringing these criminals to justice.
Told you there were bigger banks.
You almost missed your calling.